Time now for sports with Casey Conlon.
It's been an impressive start to the season for Central's girls. The Rams are 5-0 with wins over Class A heavyweights Haver and Hardin, plus a win over Senior last night. Today, though, might have been their toughest test of the year. Central hosting West, a double-A title contender. Bears start fast. Nice look inside from Willa Albrecht to a cutting Caitlin Grossman for the bucket. Then watch Maddie Albrecht run the floor. The sweet Euro step to the hoop and finish. She made that look easy. West up 5. Central fights back. Molly Molvik drives baseline, scores amongst the trees to pull the Rams even. Then Soleil Ellison to Maya Hansen. That's a potent combo this year. Hansen led the Rams in scoring today, and she can do this too. Up ahead to Kellen Wall, who swishes the jumper. Central outscores West 19-11 in the fourth to win it 52-44. What a resume they have so far.